This is Dalton singing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And this is ukulele part 9. Ukulele part 9. Sure. Say that. Or 8. Pretty sure it's 9. Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Ukulele. And, guess what? I was stupid again. And I did this. I just did this. And, I didn't show you guys. So, basically, you just grab that, and then you come over here, spell out P, you do the A, and you do the G, then the I, then the E, and then this will open up. I think you have to do it, like, really fast, though. I think they'll go away. I tried just, like, I mean, if you're looking for more challenges, remember to expand the Grand Tubes to make their worlds even bigger. Anyway. I was just standing, like, where the A was, and then I'd just, like, spread fire everywhere. And then, like, they'd go out. I don't know if there was time, or if I just did it in the wrong order. Do you want to expand? Yes. I decided I'd do this, because I didn't do it before. So I'm expanding it. We haven't expanded it yet, and it's been like 50 million parts. We've only gotten through like two worlds, which sucks. And we've barely made any progress. Last one kind of sucks, because my game capture was being stupid. You expand the world, come and find me for more, and for find me and my friends. I knew it was gonna expand right there. Expand. Oh, whoa. Is that Shovel Knight? Shout out. Ooh. Did it do a cool thing? It didn't. I guess it was just that ice key thing. Jeez, dude. Holy nuts. There's like 50 million more things to do. This is not good. But kinda is. It's already been 3 minutes. My goodness. How many things are there to do? Is this just the whole game? Just this first level? Excuse me. Where was that one thing? Was it over here? I think it was. That pig dude. Lady. Wait. Oh, it's up here. You have to go up here. And then... it's the whole thing. Okay, so let's go up here. Collect them quills. The Shovel Knight. Blimey. Check out this guy, Yuka. Greetings, adventurers. I am the one that they called Shovel Knight. Hey, I called it. And I'm having an eventful day. I seem to have embarked on such a grand adventure that I've ended up in the wrong game. I called it. I hate it when that happens. There appears to be some alluring treasure hidden at the top of this temple. However, I am having trouble reaching it. I haven't gotten to use the bizarre third dimension yet. Retrieve the giant jewel for me, and I'll reveal to thou the secret to succeeding in any adventure. Right, your knightliness. We'll find your jewel. Make sure the payment is definitely page-based. Excellent. Steal thy shiny shovel, friends. Wait. Steal thy shovel, friends. I'll be waiting here for your safe return. You're a nice guy. Thought he'd be kind of mean, but he's not. Oh no, Mr. Shovel Knight, sir. I don't know how to do this. I guess actually you probably could. Okay, there you go. Is there one over here? No. Double jump. Whoops. So useful. Should be in every game. This is an unrealistic game. And maybe it shouldn't. I said to use LS to on that. Oh. Oh, I did freeze it. Okay, I was like, what the heck? Why isn't it going in? Usually it dim the light. Not just keep it bright. You know what I mean? Oops. That is sad. Actually, I probably had to freeze it at the correct time. I bet, like, if you slammed it like that, like that. I was thinking like that at first. But wait. Wait, do I hit it again to unfreeze it? Oh. That doesn't make any sense. Should have been like a fire thing. Fireball. Nose itched. Dang it. Run. Can I just like hit this? No. Whatever. What's over here? What's this platform for? Huh? Oh. Haha. Oops. Keep pressing the wrong button. Oh wait, do I crouch? What? Hey. That's dumb. I thought I figured something out. Okay. Oh, wait, did it more of this down, maybe? Raise the button up. Maybe no. Tag. Okay. Oh, it's. Oh. I get it. Is there another button? Somewhere. It froze the top one. Oh. Okay. What's the point of doing that? I don't understand the game. I hate these stupid enemies. So dumb. Like, as soon as they start spinning, you just hit, like, touch them, and then you're dead. It's like, why? Why is that a feature? Okay. Not too sure what to do here. That does absolutely nothing. Plants. I guess I can do this. Maybe that? No. Wait. Oh. What do I want to do? How do you do this? Oh. I think I figured that out. And then you do this, and then you fly over here. Then you wait a little bit, and then you fly here. It's like bam. Bam. I don't know what that did, but it did something. I bet it froze that bottom one, or it froze them all. Okay. Well, it froze them all in a weird spot, so. It's not good. Like, I can't even. Oh, there we go. I hit that. I had to hit them all? Like, a certain amount of time? Kind of stupid, because. Time limit. How do I? Get up there. Oh. Not up here. There's nothing up here. Absolutely nothing. This is just pointless. But I was on top of the map. I am not even close. What do we do now? That was dumb. What's the point of this? There's no pages, there's no nothing. Just a freaking button. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. Wait, what'd this guy want? He wanted that shovel? What the heck? Is there not a shovel there? I don't understand this. I don't get it. I just don't get it. So I expanded the world. Is there another? What are those things called? Moves. I move. So I'm gonna have to do this. Oops. Okay. I hit him, I don't need to hit him. Nope. Oh, I gotta go over here. So I have to go to the top of the fortress or whatever. Oh yeah, I can do that now. I forgot. That was a thing. Like, how do I get up here? And I'm like, oh wait, I probably need to move. I'm like, what? Oh, I bet the guy spits stuff out. Halt, puny lizard. The great Rampo is not interested in thine door-to-door sales. Turn back or face thy doom. I'm not here to sell you anything. So don't worry about it. Oh, jeez. Oh, dang it. Run. Oh, jeez. Oops. Nope, nope, wait. Aha! That's rude. Oh, jeez. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Ugh. Wow, that was actually perfect. 149. Nose itches. Okay. Great Rampo. Ancient angular stone structure maybe. Erg, the Great Rampo has no need for thine double glazed windows. Sales mortals. We're not selling windows, we're hunting pages. I'm Yuka and this is late. Silence! Great Rampo knows hustle when he reads it. You two have been bothering every character on this island with your so-called deals. Prepare to be punished by my ancient slanty powers. Annoying glass peddlers. What do you mean? Is there stuff coming down? Oh, yep, there is. Okay. Did not notice that. Okay. Oops. Nope. Okay. Middle. Ooh. Oh, you. Why are you on it? Oh, come on. You're fine. Oh, you come on, I'm gonna die. Get these butterflies. There's a middle, nope. There's a middle. Ooh. 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 It'd take me like 50 years and it's like the easiest thing to do. Why do you keep doing this? Ah, I jumped too early. You are not good at this. Now what? Now what do I do? He's gonna breathe fire on me. What do I do? Just like hit him? Break his teeth. Alright, Great Rampo is winning. Smile is ruined. Should have bought some glass. A window. Should have bought a window. Glass window. The Great Rampo slope is for invited guests only. Stay away. Those logs are weird. I don't like them. And then wait. I hate that. When I'm looking this way, keep me looking this way. Take that. Arg, stop. Grant Rampo's dental payments are well overdue. Well, un-overdue him. Oh, wait. There's still, yeah. Arg, let's see how you deal with this mortal peasants. Ah. I was wondering if I could get up here. I can though. Okay. This one's actually pretty easy. Get them teeth back. I'll break those teeth. Arg. No, that's not. Yay! No! Great Rampo's sacred slope has been discreted. I think that's how you say that. Curse thou, sales mortals. Great Rampo should have pretended not to be home. This window game is quite exciting. Fancy a chance of profession? Yuka? I don't, I messed that up badly. I'm doing it. Arg, not my eyes. Great Rampo did not forset such aggressive salesman. Is that it? There's nothing, nothing else to trigger. Anything? Okay. Just wondering. Thank you, sir. Elevator thing. Is that it? Nothing else up here? This game sucks. At least there's a pagey, at least. Let's see. Where do we get him? We got about 10 minutes. Give or take. Get out of here. Get out of here. Stupid. Right, let's go. I don't really want to climb that tower. I think it's the only thing we have to do. Okay, let's go climb this tower. Then why don't we? There is a secret move that you have not learned yet. Whatever that was. It's one of those plants in that. Oh, is it this? Is this it? Come on here, I guess. Man, it's so cold! Inside the monument. Oh, security camera. Oh. Like, can't make noise. Wait till it turns off. Can you go that way? Oh, oh maybe. Goes pretty fast. I'm gonna have to deactivate it. Something. Let's go outside. And then see what we can do. Dun, dun, dun. Up the ramp, yeah. And up this, and up this, and up that, and up this. More quills. Just quill. Let's see. That's nothing. Okay. Thought it was some. Some. What's this? Oh. Thought it was someone that had help. But it wasn't. Oh, whoops. I understand why there's a ramp there, but. Nothing up there. Get on here. Up this, up this, up this. Onto this. Oh. Onto this. Hey, there's a thingy. Oh, you're a thingy. What is it? Whatever. Alright, well, let's go. Boom! Oh, I missed. Wait, do I have. Yeah, miss. I mushed. There's another cave entrance. Maybe this is where it deactivated. Oh, it's Cardo! Yo, where are you? I'll probably do that off camera. Just saying. Whoa, it's a bit windy up here. Is it though? Is it really? What do you gotta say for yourself? Hi, Pagey. We're here to collect you. Any chance you could slip out of those bars? Huh? I never thought to try. I'll give it a go. Sorry, I tried my best. Try going sideways, you daft collectible. Nope, that's impossible. You collected to complete the Windy Challenge, though, so the KG is scheduled to open any second now. Boom! It was funny. It wasn't really that funny, but it was funny. I thought he was gonna jump on the quill. I'm like, what? I can't turn into a collectible. You silly guy. I like how these, like, they actually, like, put in, like, pixels and stuff. I like that. It's cool. Alright, let's go in here. We went in the other one, right? What was in there? Oh no, just, yeah, did the. Yeah. Okay. What's this? Nothing. What's this? Do we have a. Oh, it's this guy. Yeah. Do we know you? Hello, I'm Blastewie. Blastewie. Yeah. Perhaps we've. Oh. Perhaps you've met my brother, Blasto. He's got a big mouth. Loves a cannonball for tea. Anyway, since you're passing through, perhaps you can do me a favor. Spell favor weird. See my four friends over there? 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 4, correct. Today is their birthday, and I was hoping to help them. I'll deliver my presents, I think. They don't look very friendly. I think one of them just blew a raspberry at you. Oh no, we're all the best of mates. Please give me a little pat on the back so I can deliver these wonderful gifts. Sure, Blastewie. We'll help you out. Excellent. Just give me a little pat on the back. So we can deliver my friends some pie. Sorry, pleasure. Pay. Sorry, pleasure. Pay. Sorry, pleasure. Oh, it's like. Is that what you want? Bam! Mine is idiot face. Oh, missed. Oh, I got it. Blam! What a mess. Boom. You missed one even though I should've. Blam, the last time they mocked me. That's the last time they mocked me. Let's get out of here, Yuka. This guy's a right loose cannon. By the way, sorry. weird. But by the way, I actually do have a present up here. It's over there if you want it. We'll find it, Blastooie. Just have a relaxing day. Sorry, I was looking at the time. I was like, wait. How much time do I have? Oh no, where do we go? This is the top? Tippy top, tippers. I don't know. I think it is. It's kind of lackluster. Where was this platform? Oh. Over here. They're all the way at the beginning. Not the beginning, but kind of the beginning. Whoop. That's not the way to go. Where is it? Must be. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I was. You. Right, Mog. There's a thing. No, wait. No, there's a thing. Uh-oh. What? Wait, what? Oh. Oh, yeah, Cardo. I'll do that in the beginning of the next one. How about that? Alright, let's see here. Let's go over here. Oh jeez. This is where the things are, I believe. Could be wrong. I don't think I'm wrong. Pretty sure I'm right. Let's go in here. My hands are so cold and I don't know why. Fingies. Oh, that was like perfect. Ugh. Bunch of quills though. Wondering where I should end it. So we're at 48. We're at 28 right now. 28 shacks. So let's collect this quill and let's get hit by that guy. Let's see. Face games and die here in a little bit. This already has. Oh jeez. Wait. I wonder where I should end it. I'll just end it like right here, I guess. Click this dude. Or not. Ow, what the heck? You punk. What do I have to do? Do I have to just hit him a bunch of times? I gotta like dodge his hits maybe? Something like that. Oop. Hit him while he's down. I think that's what I have to do. Oh, we can. Okay. Well, that's it. That's it for today. I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.